If Rebekah Brooks, the chief executive of News International, hoped that the issue of her journalist's behavior would go away.